Hello. So we'll move that up and we will continue our amazing run here. All right. So, do I want to try and get this kid in card game, maybe? Because I think I do. I like trying the cards. I'm not afraid of. Where'd he go? Kid, where are you going? Okay. There should be a kid right there. Let's play cards. I'm gonna get my ass kicked, but the goal is to try and win, I guess. Yes. Oh, he whips out the Moogle right away. Holy frig. So I gotta try and stay ahead of him. So he's gonna do that. And then I'm gonna do. What am I gonna do? Try this, maybe. Well, I do this, he'll do that, and then I can do. Oh, he's got me. It's a draw. I won. Holy frig. Yay! Saving that. Holy shit. Pardon the language. Okay. So, totally did not expect that to happen, but that's fine. Okay. So, yeah. That's good. Do you two want to play cards? Good luck with the seat exam. I think I'm gonna be better spent to go get some water. So water in this is easily gotten by getting some fish fins. Plus, what I'll do right now is junction. And I'll take Quistis. Remove everything from her. And I'll junction Squall with Quetzalcoatl. And it's not like he needs magic right now. And there's nothing else to do right yet. So, what are they learning? See, I do this with him because whatever, it's no big deal. Some people do it with more than one guy, I guess. But this is how I want to do it. So, this is how I'm going to do it. Cure Squall can't get it, so I won't draw. Okay. Boop, 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 boop. Am I gonna get super attacked here? One on one. Not bad. I love them bite bugs. I'm doing this towards the wrong monitor again, am I? Oh well, doesn't matter. Now, what I want to do is just get myself some friggin' jelly eyes. Were not on the let's go to draw. What do you got? Lizard cure scan. He's got all of it, so we will just do a little bit of a Well, we need to need to do a little bit of the Ifrit. So it will overkill you a little bit. It'll be great. You'll love it. To pause for a second here, because this stuff should be moved around just so I can get everything happy and go lucky and where it should be. Because if it's not, you know, things don't work out correctly, and then someone has to look bad, and it's not good when I look bad. No one likes to look bad. Yeah, so we'll just go back to this, and now I'm looking at the right window. Okay. Alright. Give me some fish. They're angry fish. And there's two of them. I'll do a little bit of this. See what happens. Just thinking I'd like some water before we go to whatchamacallit. And if I can get the card ability down before then, that'd be nice too. Boom. Killed him. It's insane. They're both up now. That's not good. We'll do this again. See what happens. I guess it's an Aztec, or maybe not an Aztec, maybe more like a Mayan. Yeah, it's a Mayan sort of god, Quetzalcoatl. And I'm not sure it actually was a bird, so pity that. Did I get fish fins? That's the question. I got a one. Well, isn't that great? Okay, so let's do a little bit of work here. Let's do some magic. And what I'm gonna do is, instead of blizzard, we'll do thunder. Status effects. And instead of that, we will do that. Same difference. It just should give us a little bit better of a... little bit better of a hit. Two of them? Yeah, good. Let's just try, see what happens. 66. Ain't worth it. Hmm. 69. I like the number better, but still, we'll go to Quizzicoddle. Very simple, the design here. Tundra Storm. Tundra Storm. I think I may be a little hot on the audio here. One down. That guy's gonna pop up. And then we can hit him. Alright, let us do GF again. Why not? Damn. Wow. That's better. Okay. Let's go to magic. Magic moments. Okay, I still think that's a little bit hot. Hang on. So what we're going to do is we're going to bring that down another little bit, come back into it. Here we go. So we're going to go GF Quizzicoddle. Here we go. Get the mouse off of there. Tundra Storm. Not very talkative today. Just gonna do my thing. That guy up. That guy up. So yeah. Fun. So these guys are pretty tough, low level, I guess. You want to have more than one person normally, I think. But I suppose it doesn't matter, ultimately. As long as you are trying to heal yourself in between, you should be fine. And both down. Fish fin 2. How far away are we? Thirteen. Yeah. We'll do a few more. Back attacked. That's no good. We don't like it from behind. Yes, yes, yes. Here we go. Okay. Better with them. Funny that. So I'm going to need at least two more fights this way. If it's 13 apiece for all that stuff, well, actually, this will get me, this will give me all the magic for those. And then what I can do is I can use... How can I do this? Get the card ability, and then I can make water out of all the fish fins. And then once I get all the water out of the fish fins, I can actually... Wait a minute. Why not? There we go. Okay, so now... Strength. Yeah, yeah, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Leave the thunder there. And then ability AGF. Two more for him. Learn. Well, we might as well get her to do that. And then we'll get him on HP. No. Strength. Strength makes more sense for him. And I might as well heal. Now. I'm gonna try hitting them first. Yeah, the water and the strength is a good thing. Evil. Getting close, but don't know. We shall see, we shall see. Okay. Forgot to turn it up a little bit more. There. That's probably why I wasn't coming through so well. The clip needed to be brought up, or the trim needed to be brought up on my microphone. Oh look, he killed it himself. Good for you. More fish fins, level up, and one more and I should get the card. I suppose it doesn't matter. Ah, two bite bugs. Ooh, the plot thickens. The thickened plots. +161 down in one hit. Loving it. There we go. Oh, he's gonna take two. That's fine. I'm good with that. Okay. Quizzicottle learn card. Isn't that cool? All right, so I need to do GF, change you to something a little bit more important. Refine items from cards. Makes more sense. I'm hearing snippety snaps in the old audio, so that's probably not a good thing. Okay, so we're gonna go to the dorms, and I'm just gonna bring this down a little bit. Yeah. He gained two cures. Isn't that great? Hey. I would play cards with him, but I haven't saved it, so it just doesn't make sense. It makes sense not in. Now, can I go get to my dorm? It's the question. Walking right through people. Gotta love it. No, kid, don't run. Okay. I assume this is your room. Uniform, forget it. Might as well get changed, fuck it. Rest it up. Get everything back to where it should be. Save. Forget anything in here. Do. Anything in here? It's exactly the same, except not. So I guess I don't get the magazine in here yet. Walking. Epic heroes don't care about explosions and pose emo. Here we go. Zeldinked. Dinch. Dinch? Dinch? Yeah, it must be Dinch. Lively. He's just... can I switch members? Afraid that's not possible. We want to see how you're actually going to end up with Zell. Zell over here. Nice. Yes, you're with him. Why does no one ever shake his hand in this thing? I don't care. Betcha he doesn't think so. Look, Cypher's just being a pain in the ass. All you have to do is ignore him. That's none of your business. None of your business. Excuse me, but... The Cypher you're talking about? He's your squad leader. Say what? It can't be changed. Cypher, are you here? Why does Fujin have a eye patch? That's my question. Fujin has an eye patch. Okay then. Skip it all through this stuff. Good luck, Cypher. Add instructor trip to the list. The list? What is it? It's a shit list, obviously. Well then, you're all assigned to Squad B. Teamwork is of the utmost importance. Let's get through the exam, everyone. Listen up, teamwork means staying out of my way. It's a Squad B rule, don't you forget it. Ha 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 ha. Everyone here? The headmaster. It's got a little goatee going on. It's an exam that's going to involve 12 members, squads A through D. You will be proceeding on a real battlefield. Obviously, the battles are for real. Life and death, victory and honor and disgrace. Each of these go hand in hand. There's only one way or the other. There's no gray. How about it? You still up for it? Well then. That's great. You will be accompanied by 9 seed members. Should you fail, these members always get the job done. They always do. Well, that's one less worry on your mind. Pride of Blam Garden. Elite Menursery Force. Wow. I have all the words. Mercenary Force Seed. Learn from them. Obey their commands and accomplish the mission. Prove yourself worthy of becoming a seed. Best of luck. Do I get anything else here? Let's get a move on. Cypher will join us in seed. Now go. Let's get a move on. We are moving on. I don't think I'm going to give Cypher any GFs. Screw that. Going to give it to Zell and to Squall. It's just going to be the way it is. You Squall, show me your gunblade, would you? Silence. Come on, man. Silence. Just a peek. That's what she said. Silence. Fine. Yeah, yeah. Why are you being so selfish, Scrooge? So, they actually have... they actually have the writings of Charles Dickens in this air. It's great. It's good to know. It's good to know. Because, you know... Shit happens. Well, itchy ear. It is annoying, Zell. You shouldn't be doing that. Chicken wuss. He's giving him the up yours. And that's kind of funny. Knock it off, Quistis. Okay. Instructor. Who's that girl in the infirmary this morning? Was someone there? I didn't notice anybody. Is there a problem? No, not really. Great. This is great. Have a chicken wuss and a guy who just reached puberty in my squad. Could be worse, fella. Could be worse. Okay, I'm just gonna check something here. And I'm gonna refresh something. Wow. Someone was talking to me and everything. That sucks. If I can't stream, I'll just watch one. How's it going? Hello? Sorry. Not paying attention. Yes, so, let us see. And go back. There we go. Trying to be better with that. I apologize. Right, so I gotta do this. I shouldn't be getting off. That's reverse. This is forward. And driving it right in. Sorry, not paying attention. Yes. All right. Yeah, I'm an idiot. It's okay. You'll learn this slowly. So yeah, here we are. So here's the vessel. Ain't no turning back now. Cypher, you just a man's. Scare two. Hurry. Hey, you guys are the last. Hurry up and get in. Don't disappoint me now. Like, man, all he was hoping for is to do whatever Cypher could. Whatever he could to impress Cypher today. So that's important. That's on his list. Come on, move it. Hurry, Squall. All right, I gotta do this. I can't do that yet. Man, I haven't played this for forever. I keep on forgetting when I got a junction and when I don't. Hey, how you doing? Nice uniform. Where do you think you're going? Well, apparently I'm going this way. All right. To the vessel now. So, the problem team, Squad B, guess it can't be helped with a rookie instructor. Ooh, sick burn. Yes. You know, I'm using XSplit, and I don't know if it's just they don't make them like they used to anymore or whatever, but OBS always had a problem with me. I'm running a really crappy video driver, just an old NVIDIA Quattro 600 or something like that, because I do editing on this computer. But I tell you, it works better with XSplit than it does with OBS, that's for sure. These are the members of Squad B. Nice to meet ya. Pleased to meet you. Cypher, how many times has it been now? Oh, I just love these exams. I'll explain the current situation and the mission. Oh, zoo. It's zoo, right? Like, if I was going to write it in English, it would be Z-Z-O-O. Be seated. Our client for this mission is the Dwala Dukedom Parliament. A request for seed was made 18 hours ago. Long time ago. Dwalette has been under attack by the G Army since about 72 hours ago. 49 hours into the battle, Dwalette abandoned their positions in the inner city. Currently, they have retreated into the nearby mountains and are reorganizing their troops. That's the current status. Now, onto the mission objective. According to our reports, the G Army is mopping up the Dwalette Dukedom troops in the mountain region. We're to make a landing at Lappin Beach. We're to eliminate the remaining G Army within the city and liberate it as soon as possible. It wouldn't be a problem. I feel for you. I am not a Linux user. I have no idea how to... I wouldn't know where to start. I'm surprised that this stuff works. Like, I should be on fire right now. So what are we supposed to do? Seed candidates are to eliminate the G Army inside the city. Sounds important. Only to you. Sounds boring. So what you're saying is, we do all the dirty work. Zoo. Oh, it hardly needs to be said, but the order to withdraw takes priority. Don't forget it, because you're going to get it after you battle with that thing on the top. We're almost there. Almost there. Stay on target. We anticipate a battle as soon as we disembark. Just be prepared. That is all. This court stands adjourned. Any questions? Talk to Quistis. So he's going to stand up, let you get the hell out. It's nothing. Shit. It's nothing. Talk to Cypher. Listen up. All you boys have to do is to take orders from me, the captain. Well, isn't that special? And Zell. My first real battle, I'm getting pretty nervous. Better not piss in your pants. Huh? You talking to me? He is. He's not, like, talking to no one else in there. Okay, enough talk. We'll be landing pretty soon. Get ready. Roger. All right. Yeah. Well then, go see what's going on outside. No. It's an order from your captain's qual. Now go outside. Okay. And cue awesome landing scene. Oh my god, I have 4 viewers. That's amazing. Okay. I remember seeing this the first time. Holy frig. Blown away by the graphics. He could have just left that acetate up over real life. Real life acetate. Going up, going down. Okay. Okay, you're to secure Central Square. Be sure to equip your GF before heading into battle. Here we go. Let's move out. So, I don't like to give Cypher anything during this because I always forget to take it off of him later on. So I am just going to Junction GF, take off Quetzalcoatl, and that's fine. And what I'll do is I'll go to Zell and give him Quetzalcoatl. And then... Oh, he doesn't have any magic, does he? Give him an item. Now, switch. Magic. Christus. Exchange. Yeah. Gotta give them all. She has that as well. Anything else? Nope. So, gotta go back to him and Junction. Suppose it doesn't really matter. Right. That'll work for now. And Cypher, you get nothing. No soup for you. That's Selphie. Where are all the enemies? They're up yonder. I don't want no points deducted, so don't talk to me. Don't talk to me. Alright, so let us save. We are saving. Watch this on Nova Wars stream. He does three, so I do three. Because he's a smart guy, that Nova War. Oh, look at that. First battle of the day. Yes, in fact, we are the reinforcements. Why do you ask? You're done. You're done. And you're done. Keep moving. Keep on moving. There's a dog in here somewhere, right? Having fun yet? Sort of, maybe. Oh, look. More soldiers. These guys have anything? Look out, it's Seed. Apparently they have fire. Let's draw. I suppose, yeah. Try that. We'll go this, and we'll go this. That works. Then Cypher doesn't get any of the experience. Well, doesn't get as much of the experience, I should say. So, yeah. You guys got this? Yep. Great. That's some good work. Doing a fine job, Mitch. Now what? The central square is up ahead. Hey, all you Canadian soldiers, oh, cowards, whatever the hell, out there. Come out and show your faces. Don't leave me hanging now. Because he'd have a draw, right? He is an idiot. That's true. I like how that guy was hiding behind the fountain. Alrighty. Yeah. Not gonna matter much. Okay. one AP. Scout the area for enemies. Dog? Daggett? Daggett? Where are you, Daggett? Some more over here. Here we go. Damn. Yay. We've succeeded. We moved the thing to the other thing. I think that's all of them. Doggy. Where are you, doggy? What are you doing? Right. Well then, we're on standby till the enemy comes. Standby. How boring. Yes, indeed. Standby. Cure 94, might as well. So, I guess we just talk to Cypher, right? Sounds like it's starting. Bring it on. Get out of here. Scram. You're not very nice. You know, what did the dog ever do to you? Seriously, dude. Hey, Gabadian soldiers. What are you waiting for? Come show me what you got. Dog wants it too. Oh, thanks for the rest of the stream. I'm probably not going to be on for too much longer. I suck. I just do this once a week for as long as I can stand it in this chair. But thanks for dropping by. All right, so still keeping us waiting. That's it. Can't take it anymore. What is this? Some kind of dog training? In fact, it is. Ristorante. It's like where they make delicio. That's a Galvadian soldier. It's the enemy. Where the hell are they going? Up. The answer is always up. Hey, what is that up there? That's a thing. Let's go move the thing to the other thing. It's our next destination. But that's against orders. Weren't you just saying how bored you were? Squall. I stand by the captain's decision. Captain's decision? You want to wreak some havoc, don't you? Maybe. It's a good opportunity to test out my trading. Thanks to you, I feel like I can take on anyone, even if they do fight dirty like you. Burn. You'll thank me when the time comes. Oh, yes. You'll thank him. What the hell? I thought you guys didn't get along. Now you're all like buddy-buddy now? Listen, this ain't no ordinary battle. It's an exam, an important one. I'm telling you, we have to stick to the orders. Then you just stay here. I don't need any Boy Scouts. What was that? Don't take him seriously, Zell. Please. Cypher, if we're gonna go, let's hurry. The enemy is headed for the facility. We, Squad B, are to secure the summit. Move out! All right. Fine. And now we run. Ah, yes. this place. Cypher's run on ahead, but he'll come back for the battles. Gotta love that. Might as well attack, attack. There we go. All right. Doing a little bit of this. This is absolutely just a fun stream, by the way. I am in no way trying to speedrun this. Could not do it if I tried. What business do they have with the communication tower now? Interesting. As a child, I used to play at this communication tower. It was already closed down by then, and... I was careless. Oh, he had two arms at that time. Uh-oh. Ah, who are you? Don't worry, we're seed candidates. We've been dispatched by Garden. What's going on up there? The Galvadian soldiers have entered the communication tower. On top of that, the place has been a nesting ground for monsters. If you guys are going up, be careful. Help! Here we go. Struck first. Listen up. The fishing blows save the experience for me. I don't think so. Probably just gonna go like that. Attack and attack. Sloppy. Magic. And just attack with him. Thunderstorm. Doing a little thunderstorming. Hit him. Hit him hard. Oh, putting a squeeze on me. That's nice. Anaconda. It's the thing that inspired Nicki Minaj's song, isn't it? I believe. Wild, wild. And dead. Stone piece. More fun for us. Come on. Fun, please. Alright. Let's run up here. Get to the selfie. Okay. So... Cypher, you can go after this guy. And then Squirrel can hit him as well. And then he'll try that guy. Okay. Looking good, looking good. I'm gonna do a little change over here and just do timestamps and come back in. Boom. Oh, right. Gotta do that. Gotta do this. Alrighty. That's good. Oh, crap. Get that out of there. So. That's fine. Okay, good. Good. Go. Go away. Thank you. Okay. I'll get this right someday. Here we go. Generator is up and running. No problem with the boosters. The hell are they doing? Cable disconnection confirmed. Beginning exchange process. Roger. Repairs. Who cares? This must be your first real battery. Are you scared? I don't know. Try not to think about it. I love battles. I feel nothing. The way I look at it, as long as you live, as long as you make it out of a battle alive, you're one step closer to you fulfilling your dream, whatever that dream is. What? Your dream? You have one too, don't you? Sorry, I'm gonna pass on the subject. Yo, let me in on it too. Mind your own business. Frickin' L. What's the matter, Zell? Swatting flies. Damn you. Damn you to hell and your blonde hair. There you. Oh, yeah. That's funny. Because she's uncoordinated. Yes. Can I have a drink? Are you Squad B? Why, yes, we are. Wait a minute. You're the guy that showed me around, right? Thanks. I don't get so lost anymore. Oh, yeah. I haven't told you my name yet. I'm a messenger. I'm Selfie from Squad A. Squad Cap'n Cipher, right? Where is he? He's right there. One of these days I'm going to tell you about my romantic dream. Because there happened to be a girl there, you have to say romantic. Sigh, this sure is tough. Selfie, what are you doing? Come back. What are you waiting for? Come on. Squall, you're not gonna... It's a cliff, man. That's the plan. We're gonna jump. Yay! Are you serious? Wahoo, Geronimo! Again. Native Americans not necessarily in... First Nations not necessarily in this world. Funny why they use that terminology. Well, let's get going. Has everyone equipped a GF? You haven't forgotten, have you? I just got the chance. Please, let it go. Junction, GF. We give her Shiva. And the water is good. Magic, thunder, good. That's good. And then we junction Selfie to Shiva. Magic, she doesn't have any, right? Give her a draw and a GF. Now I need to get exchange. Split. Do that. Thank you. do it that way. And give her all the scans. Then she can junction and get some more stuff later on. Magic. There. Now everybody's good. I think I'm gonna have a battle in here and see if I can't. So this is communication tower. Get Selvie some stuff. Sure is big. That's what she said. Literally. Cowards. Hey! The captain's getting away. The captain tends to do that. Let's have a battle or two. Did he go up? In fact, he did. It's exactly where he went. What do we got? Let's draw. Blind. Give him to Selvie. 12 blind, she says. All right. Let's see if we can't get ourselves a little bit of magic. All right. We'll just draw Blizzard stock. Draw Blizzard stock. And he'll just keep stock cast her draw casting for a little while. Get everybody up on what we need. I'll give it to her. She got some. Nice. Everybody gets some. You get some Blizzard, and you get some Blizzard, and you get some Blizzard. Nice. He sucks. With the magic, he's sucking. It's funny. So yeah. Grindy, grindy, grindy. Some fire and some thunder, and that'd be great. I wonder if this guy's name is Ramon. Ramon, you're giving us all of your magic, whether you knew it or not. That hurt, Ramon. You shouldn't do that to me, Ramon. That's unkind. Selvie needs the blizzards. And lots of them. Give him some cure. Sure, when you do it on other people, it's fine. Actually, what does she got left? She's got 12 of those. So, yeah, that's just great. So we're just doing a little bit of grindy grind for a little while here. Oh yay! So we'll do some cure, I guess. And I bet you my audio sounds crappy, because I'm hearing it go through my interface, which means probably some stuff going down. So he doesn't need any more, so he can start drawcasting himself. But might as well get hurt. So yeah. Cast. It's fun. Cures. She's got 7 cures. Oh my god. I think what I'll do is I will save after I defeat that monster, and that'll be it for today. She needs, what else does she need? She needs the friggin' thunder too. Don't know that I'll be able to do anything with that. Yes. Funny. Four cures. And just... what do you need? How many do you need? Cures, he's full on. So, I guess we start on fire. She needs both, so 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever. $465, and you're a god. You know, I'm doing this badly. Because I have the fire magic adjustment, she should be doing the other thing. Doesn't matter. It's not like Squall can do a whole bunch. I may give him her, give her his fire, thunder, and that way we'd be cool. Yeah, I'll do a few more. And then what I'll do is I will make sure, oh, she needs some lovin's there. Better draw casting anyway. It would seem that may not necessarily have anything to do with anything else. So yeah. Do that. And we will see how many fires she has after this next round. And if she has, like, a good 30, then I'll just make the rest and give her some thunder, save it, go up and beat the thing. Oh! Rate it sell. Why not? You going down, sir. And you don't like Zell. That's kind of funny. He did. He died. Okay, so let us go to ability. And we'll do fire magic first. Stone piece. Turn into 5 fire. So selfie. Might as well. Alright. Okay. And then magic. Not you. So thunder is junction to cells. No, it's blizzard. Yeah, so why didn't he just give her half of his fire? Not fire. I'll go to Selfie and quite sure that the water will. Really? Very surprised at that. Right. So let's go save it. I got 5 of them, what the hell? All right. Everlet, whatever the hell the thing is, here we come. Take care of the red guy first. Clothesline. Guy's like a wrestler. Why not? I can cast it on her or him. That's right. That's right. So here we go. Excuse me. Spirit. She got spirit. Yes, she do. She got spirit. How about you? Yes. Alrighty. Getting there. But we'll just see. 61, so she needs 39 more. Yeah. Fun, fun, fun. Still going, nothing lasts longer than Energizer. Wait a minute. He can be getting fire, can't he? Yeah, that. Thunderers. She needs some more, so we're just gonna get her some more and then we'll go up and fight that thing. Here we go. We gonna finish him off. Nice. Savey, savey, savey. All right, let's go do this. I think if we can take this lift, let's go up. Going up. Wow, this lift is pretty cool. Don't get too excited or you'll fall. Like I'm really going to. Major Biggs! There's been a report of a monster-shaped shadow on the top of the tower. Major Biggs! Be quiet, I'm busy! This goes like this, and geez, what's with all these crappy old tools? And why do I have to make all the repairs? Ah! I understand this guy's pain. Sir, I'll check around for the repairs. I'll check around while the repairs are being done. Let's see. Put this here, and this goes here, and there, it's complete. Just in time. Oh, watch the wrench, watch. No! One of the greatest scenes. This is complete technology porn right here. Because the engineer that built this did not need to have it do as much as it does in order to transform and work. Boom! I just laugh at this because it's like, wow, that is completely and totally unnecessary. It just needed to come out, make the dish, be done with it. Not what it just did. What do you think you're doing? Likewise, mister. What do you think you're doing? Hey, what happened to all the soldiers down below? Wedge, take care of these twerps. Wedge. I seem to be done here, so I'll just be on my... I'll evening now. Move it, move! Sorry to crash the party. Ah! Are you crazy? Just shut up. Now, why does Cypher show up but not be part of this fight? That's the question. prepare for the worst. Gotta hit him with what I got. Yes. Rolling. Tunda. I think we're going to be best served to draw a cast on the other two. So he's going to draw stock, and she's going to draw cast. And Squall. Oh shit, I got that mixed up. So, it's gotta be Selfie to draw cast, Squall to do the hitting. That's what I want. So he's going to, he might as well stock another one of them. Squall to attack. And then Selfie will draw cast off of Wedge some cure on herself. No pay for you this month. Should have stayed at home. Much better. And you know what? Zell, we'll get you doing that. You do that. You can do a little bit of that. Okay. Fun. Whatever the hell this thing is called. What the hell is it? Draw failed. Of course it did. Swipe. Owie. Alright. Might as well get this over with. Siren. Stock. Everlet. And she'll draw whatever that is and stock it. I don't have boost on anybody either. Boom! 219. Draw. Achievement. Acquired Siren. And she got doubles. Oof. And hurt herself while doing it. So, he's gonna draw double and cast it on Selfie. Selfie's gonna do... Uh-oh. Okay. Squall's gonna attack. This is not going to be easy. Draw. Magic double. We'll do one. Two on him, actually. There. Now everything is serene. Do that. Do that. And she can do two thunders. Actually. Two blinds, what the hell? Both missed. That's great. Had to try. Magic double. Let's go back to cure. Two. Good hits. I like that. Yeah, the water's better. Thunderstorm. Should get him close anyway. Yes, sir. Storm breath again. Let's do him and her. He should be dead by now. Doubles. If and I can. Squall, you suck. 73. Draw. One double. Uno más. Alright, Zell will probably kill him with this. A little longer than I remember it happening to. There we go. gone. Everybody's alive, too. Yay! 2 elixirs, 2 G returners, weapons month march, that's great. 14 AP, and we got Siren. That's great. Squad B captain, excuse me, I have new orders. All seed members and seed candidates are to withdraw 1900 hours and assemble on the shore. Withdraw? There are still enemies around. I know. I'm just a messenger. Blah, blah, blah. In order to withdraw takes priority. You don't want to miss the vessel. What time did you say? Like I said, all seed members and seed candidates are to withdraw 1900 hours. Assemble at the shore. It's 7 o'clock. 1900 hours? We only have 30 minutes! You got 30 minutes to get down to the shore. Better run. Hey, wait for us. Who the hell does he think he is? Why didn't you ask him? Let's go. What the? Where am I? What in? Go down. Okay. Those little twerps are the targets. Go and destroy them. Wahaha. Okay. Then we're gonna do a quick junction to selfie. Junction GF, and we'll put Shiva on her. Siren on her, rather. And we'll give her anything. Good, good, good. 28 minutes. Damn it. I wanted to save. Red guy, get out of the way. Please die. There we go. 28, 25, 24, 23. Doing it stupidly, but that's fine. Phoenix down. Probably we'll need one of those. Save the menu. Save this. Good, good, good. Alright. So, that's actually going to be it for me tonight. I hope that those of you that have joined me are happy about that and are enjoying yourselves. I'll try and be on Mondays when I do this, but for now, that's going to be all that she wrote for me. I hope that you guys have a good night, wherever you are. And that we will see you next time. So, see you later.